All I wanna do is boys. What's that song?
Called Girls.
Beastie Boys.
Yeah.
I don't mean to be a Debbie Downer, but this is New York. This is close quarters living. A lot of people are around us, and they probably don't want to hear you screaming, boys!
It's Friday night in New York City. This is the city that never sleeps.
Exactly.
Dad, come on.
We're here for a couple days, man.
I never scream.
Let's scream tonight.
Never scream. You're right.
You're right. I'm always pretty quiet.
Well, when I got to the airport...
Go ahead and archive that and save that for later.
I'm gonna put that on deleted scenes in like a year.
This is really good wine.
Matt, mom. Here, I need you to get this one.
It's called Educated Guess.
I wouldn't know what wine tastes like because I don't drink.
And did you also see this?
Why?
Benjamin Franklin patented this in 2015 in Napa County.
Hold on, what?
That is Benjamin, a lie because Benjamin Franklin patented the electrical alarm clock in 1892. As you can see, you know what? There's nothing wrong with a little education.
Nah, we came to New York to, you know,
oh, you want me to teach you education? Look at this. You know what this equation is? Me trying to figure out if you're going to post on time.
You know what's funny? I got these cool gloves on the airplane.
How do I feel like I'm you and I'm filming Kristen?
I got these cool gloves. Okay. I just farted.
You want to be Kristen? Yeah. Say something to me. You be me, I'll be Kristen.
Check out this new merch that I just got. Kristen, how do you feel about it?
Wow! A book!
Wee-woo. Oh, Kristen!
We gotta go!
Wee woo!
Do you realize the electrical alarm clock theme is like throughout the entire hotel? Like electrical alarm clock. It's an alarm clock in the bedroom.
But the hotel's called. Whoa, hold on. I just saw somebody.
Look at this.
I just.
What was that?
Did you just see someone run in here?
Wait, I thought I heard this door close.
Wee woo!
Did I catch that on my camera? Hold on, I swear I just saw something.
This is like the Cecil Hotel of New York.
Wee woo!
That was so creepy. Dude, it wasn't enough for me to think that was somebody.
I just threw up.
Why'd you throw up? Come on, what's wrong?
I'm gonna throw up on you.
Why are you gonna throw up on me? Exactly. I haven't done anything to you.
This is my first time. I think I maybe got a kind of star in Merle and Zane's vlog, and the only reason is because I was imitating my girlfriend.
How crazy are those offices right next door? Like, it's out of a f***ing movie. I didn't know places like that exist. This is Wall Street. You're gonna see some guy over there getting
I'm like, let's see.
This is Wall Street. You see something just shaving a girl's head.
Marley, how do you guys like start the show?
Hey guys, the show sucks.
You have a Stranger theme song.
No, we have a video to start.
How sick would it be?
I've never seen Stranger Things.
Okay, Blink-182.
What?
Vegas, Blink-182 started off their set with Stranger Things. The crowd went nuts before they started.
I think they went nuts because like, it's Blink-182.
Before they come out on stage.
Yeah, because music started.
Ooh, I got an idea. But before like, my performance.
No, okay, straight video, and then you guys are just seeing the response you're gonna get.
Sure, I'll do it. I'll do it for you. Make you happy.
Dude, it would be amazing.
It cuts to dun, 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 dun. Everyone's just like.
I love watching Zane films.
I can't believe you ever record shit. You're literally like this.
He's like.
No way.
No way.
I don't like keeping it on somebody while I'm talking. It's so weird to
like,
me.
How do you capture?
Because there's not enough going on if I'm just sitting here and I'm talking to you.
Why don't you just use your hand like this?
Dude, these captions are nuts.
Zane, damn, you're so cute. Look how much action's happening.
No, I don't like that. And then that's taking what you do.
You film, so I can't film.
Leave.
Wow, you've been a real dick ever since you moved to New York.
That's coming out of Jason's credit card.
Okay, so after being in like Dubai and all these other countries for the past 2 weeks, Heath is finally home. He got in like 2 days ago, but I was in New York and Boston doing the live show with David and Jason. Got in last night, went straight to my room, and I haven't seen him yet. So yeah, I'm gonna go outside and surprise him. Guess who's home?
What are you doing? Come here.
I don't know why, I just got really sad now that I saw you.
Do you miss me?
You look different.
I look different, right? Look. After a week and a half, I feel like I gained self-confidence, you know?
Baby, yeah, you gained a lot. A lot of weight.
Yeah, you went straight to it. You didn't even beat around the bush. I was waiting for that. You're just like, baby, you gained a lot of weight.
Okay, go on, play the joke up. You gained a lot of weight, bitch.
You know what? Like, this past week, I really lost myself, you know?
I was a damn. Baby, you ain't lose shit. <Yeah. laughs>
You didn't lose a thing.
Oh, it's okay. I miss this too.
What's
the day? Chemtrails in the sky.
Chemtrails?
Government putting chemicals in the air.
Is that how we get sick every year during this time? Because I know it's not the cold getting us sick. Okay. It's something else.
Goddamn government. I don't know, but it's getting out of hand.
Yeah, you probably had clear air where you were for the past week and a half, right? Yeah, Abu Ali Baba and the 40 Thieves. You really got to experience what I've gone through, huh?
I got to see everything.
Did everything remind you of me?
Yeah.
Out there?
Did you see when I had the head wrap?
Yeah, I was so jealous.
I was like, Zane, who is?
Dude, when I saw that, I'm like, I should be there with Heath.
It was crazy.
This should be an experience that me and you should have had together.
I've never been on a camel, I don't think, in my life. And you got to be on one before me, and I'm Aero.
Surprisingly, way bigger than you would ever imagine a camel to be.
Huge.
And you know what? It didn't look that big to me. Like, no. When I was watching your video, it didn't look that big. But really looked at your size and looked at you on the camera like, okay, you're pretty high. But the hump is 8 feet tall.
So massive.
Didn't seem like it was too hot out there.
You feel the sun, like you feel like the heat. There was a breeze. It was nice. Mm-hmm. It was not hot at all. It was comfortable.
And sorry, I'm shaking a lot right now. I think I'm just nervous. Yeah, I am a little bit. I just haven't seen you in such a long time.
No, it was crazy though, because like we went to Egypt and saw like some bad areas. Mm-hmm. And then we went to Dubai, like the richest place in the world, and saw like that style of living. And then went to Amsterdam, which was like in the middle, but still equally crazy.
You really saw everything all at once. And you've never been outside of the country before.
Oh, I'm kind of sad that I didn't get to be with you.
When you were in the bad parts of Dubai, or was it Egypt or Dubai, when you're in the bad part, did you feel like unsafe at all?
It was kind of sketchy. For the most part, everybody was super nice, but like we went for like a walk in this like alleyway. We were walking and everybody was just like this. Like giving looks, and I couldn't tell if it was a bad look.
Got those looks too when I was like visiting. It's just, they're not really giving you the eye. What the fuck are you doing here? It's just like, that's a different person. You don't see a person like that here around often.
But like when people were commenting on my video saying like, you should not have walked through the back alleys in Cairo.
Oh, damn.
Well, it was
They probably liked your stuff.
And then like a bunch of kids like ran up to us. What's your name?
Dude, I saw the girl. I thought it was a fan. I'm like, oh my God, she's just running up to him.
And like we talked to him, and then like Elton, like there's this one kid that ran over. And like this one kid kept jumping on Elton's back, and he said he felt the kid like keep hitting by his like back pocket, like where his wallet was. And he's like, I don't know if they were like trying to distract and like talk to us, and like one kid just fucking pickpocket, like something was like off. I don't know if it was like bad or
you can't really pay attention to shit like that. Like you kind of just have to live and just do your thing.
The one kid that was like jumping on backs and like touching, mm-hmm. like the dad came up during it and grabbed him by the back of the head, and then he like said something, and then he pushed him, and then the kid came and started doing it. Like it was weird.
Whoa.
Like,
and Sam and Kobe looked like the whitest kids ever, so people were probably staring. You could kind of get away with it a little bit.
My tour guide was like, you actually look like you could be Egyptian. Like you have like a look you could pass like, if you want.
Everyone on my dad's side, and they ask your last name, I say Hussar, they go Hussar? Like, it just sounds really Arab, so they think you're Arab already.
My tour guide, the second one in Egypt, looked just like your dad.
Oh my, let me see it.
I was like, oh my God.
He looks like one another out in the Middle East.
He's making a weird face, but he looked like, can you see it?
Oh my God. That actually looks kind of like me. I don't really see my dad too much, but I see me.
Like, look at the nose and like the eyebrows.
I'm like, what's his name?
Muhammad.
Oh, Alan Hijazi.
Oh shit.
How was the food there?
It was the same thing no matter where we went.
All Mediterranean.
Yeah.
But you had the best there, right? You didn't find anything like that here.
It was good, but it was like the quality of meat was not like
really interesting.
Was a little off.
Is the meat there halal or no?
Everything halal, or it's only specific places are halal?
As halal, I don't know if you.
That means it's blessed, right?
It's blessed. There's bars there. I feel like not everything's halal. I feel like they have non-halal food places and then halal.
There was no alcohol in Egypt. There was not like bars or anything. It was a lot of porhata.
That's like more Indian style.
They had that. They had tahini. It's like chicken and rice. The meat was super dark, weird dark. Me and Elton were talking about it because like there's animals everywhere. There's goats, like people are riding donkeys, like no matter where you go.
Yeah,
we didn't see any chickens, so we were like, where are they getting this the chicken meat from? I don't know if it was like dog or something. No matter if you looked out like right now, if this was like in Egypt, you would see probably 30 dogs.
Is dogs like something I feel like there's certain countries that do eat dog.
I googled dog meat yesterday, wondering like if I was eating dog meat. Look, don't put this on camera. I just want you to see it.
No, okay, I don't want to see it anymore.
That's awful.
What the fuck? Why don't we see this on like Twitter? That's some Twitter shit. That needs to go trending on Twitter.
I'm sick when I saw that last night.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay my eighth in America.
Oh,
what's that huge building in Dubai? The tallest
the
building
Burj
in the
Khalifa.
World. Is it as big as it looks?
Huge.
It looks like something in a video game.
So it's the tallest building in the world, and it has the highest restaurant there, and we ate in that restaurant.
Oh, you ate in that restaurant. Yeah. Oh my God, that looks terrifying.
The food was so f***ing good, like I can't even.
Damn, well that's nice. Now you're back to reality. We're probably gonna grab some case tomorrow. It might not be Dubai food.
It was crazy because our days were just so jam-packed mm-hmm. with like stuff going on. It's hard to like take something in. We did Egypt, Dubai, Amsterdam, and like halfway through the trip, we were like, holy f***. We were just in, like, Egypt.
That's how I felt this weekend, like, bouncing from New York to Boston to back in, like, in days. And it felt so...
It's a blur. It turns into one big blur where you're like...
Big blackout.
Holy shit.
By the way, at David's show, everybody was saying that we need to start a Coffee Talk podcast.
Really?
So, we need to get that shit started and cracking.
Me?
David and Jason, who? We gonna have our own podcast live. Coffee Talk live, baby. Ooh. That sound good, right?
Sure do.
All right, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends. Have a week, Mr. Carly. Thank you so much for keeping up with all my stuff and watching all my videos. I really appreciate it. Okay, so I'm making Matt do this outro for me because I got a big ass. I'm herpy on my lip and I don't want people to see it. Because after the after party, we're gonna
stay till morning. Alright guys, friendly reminder, I'm gonna be in Chicago with everybody, David, Jason, Gabby, Todd, Scott, Kristen, Corinna, Matt. We're all gonna be in Chicago on the 24th, Rosemont Theater. And yeah, make sure to buy your tickets. The link will be in the description below. I really wanna see you guys. New York and Boston was so much fun. And those shows made me so much more excited for Chicago and I can't wait to be there. So yeah, come on see us. Okay, bye.